countryside, and I see the sun, the greenery, those flowers. I sometimes think to myself, all this is mine.
Excuse the mom wants to yourself. You forgot to introduce yourself.
Oh, we forgot. I am Henri Rousseau, French painter and lover of exotic plants and animals.
And I am Camille, Henri's friend and fellow customs official. You see, before Monsieur Rousseau became a famous painter, he worked with me in the Toulouse at the edge of Paris over 100 years ago. People coming into the city would show us what they were bringing in, and we would charge them import tax.
After work, I would collect leaves and flowers. Then I would go home and paint them. Although I was never able to go to art school, my fondest wish was to become the greatest and richest painter in all of France. I wanted to be different from the other artists of my time.
And that's all you talked about. One Monday morning, I surprised God with the most amazing leaf.
It was large and thick, like nothing I'd ever seen before.
I had taken it from one of the trees inside the botanical garden.
After work, I rushed over to see for myself. Once inside, it felt like I was in a jungle. Strange plants.
Warm, moist air. The sweet smell of blossoms.
Magnificent colors and shapes. It felt like I had stepped into a dream.
Once Henri had retired, he had more time to paint.
Since I never learned the rules and techniques of painting, I painted what I saw.
I often found you studying plants and animals, or in the botanical garden, sketching.
That's how I created the jungle scenes that people have said are very dreamlike. Although most artists of my time thought my style was childish, Picasso respected my work.
And in time, everyone else did too. So you see, Monsieur Rousseau, your wish came true.
Oui, Camille, I painted what I saw, what I found most fascinating, and it made me famous. And now, for your pleasure, I proudly present Tropical Forest with Monkeys.